Welcome to the DANA Tool and TNMAide video series. This video will describe how to use the DANA Tool to create county-level inputs for EPA's Motor Vehicle Emission Simulator, or MOVES model. Processes 1 through 3 in the DANA Tool can be used to create MOVES county-level inputs from the National Performance Management Research Dataset, NPM-RDS, Highway Performance Monitoring System, HPMS, and Traffic Monitoring Analysis System, TMAS, datasets. Process 1 combines classification counts from the TMAS dataset, travel time and speed data from the NPM-RDS dataset, and emissions rates from the National Emissions Inventory, or NEI. The output of this process is used as input into the remaining processes. Process 2 combines the output from Process 1 with HPMS-based data to produce vehicle miles traveled, VMT-based MOVES county-level inputs. Process 3 uses the output from Process 1 to produce the MOVES county-level speed distribution input. The first step in using the DANA Tool is to select the state of interest. Next, define the file locations for the required inputs for Process 1. Processed TMAS station and class data are provided with the DANA Tool installation. Note that other datasets may be used if they are first pre-processed using Process 0. Select the files that correspond to the year of interest. It is recommended to select the same year for TMAS data and NPM-RDS data when creating MOVES county-level inputs. The NPM-RDS files for all vehicle types, for trucks, and for passenger vehicles, as well as a traffic message channel TMC configuration, must be provided by the user and can be obtained from the Regional Integrated Transportation Information System website. The remaining input files required for Process 1 are provided with the DANA Tool in the Default Input Files folder. These data provide state and county codes, pre-processed emissions rates, and NEI representative counties associated with each county in the United States. When all files have been selected, click on the Run Process 1 button to initiate Process 1 and open the Progress Log tab. Then monitor the progress. The Process 1 output files are saved in the Process 1 Link Level Dataset Final Output folder. When Process 1 is complete, the remaining processes can be initiated in any order. To begin Process 2, define the file location for the processed NPM-RDS results from Process 1. HPMS data must be provided by the user and can be obtained from FHWA. 2017 and earlier data can be obtained from the HPMS website. Data for 2018 and later can be obtained from GIS programs using the appropriate server addresses, which can be found in the DANA User Guide. State annual VMT by roadway classification and national county mileage files are provided with the DANA Tool installation in the Default Input Files folder. Select the files that correspond to the year of interest. When all files have been selected, click on the Run Process 2 button to initiate Process 2 and monitor the progress in the progress log. The Process 2 output files are saved in the Process 2 MOVES VMT Distributions Final Output folder. These files contain county-level traffic data for input into MOVES. To begin Process 3, confirm that the file path for the processed NPM-RDS results from Process 1 is correct. Then click on the Run Process 3 button and monitor the progress in the progress log. The Process 3 output files that can be used for input into MOVES are saved in the Process 3 MOVES Speed Distributions Final Output folder with the county code in the file name. For more information, see the DANA Tool User Guide and visit the DANA Tool website.